Hi dear Capricorn, a very very good afternoon to you guys. This is Anjali Tarot and this is a general love reading for all the Capricorn, Sun, Moon, Venus, Rising. Keep in mind this is general, it might or might not resonate with you at the first place. The second thing, the roles can be reversed anytime. And this is a reading from today till the 10th of October. Let's start. Capricorn, your partner's current energy right now is, let's see. Your partner's current energy right now is Eight of Swords. Your partner right now is feeling like they are in a jail, in a mental jail actually. And no matter how hard they are trying to come out of this situation, they are not able to come out of this mental jail that they have created for themselves. I think that this person can easily come out of this situation, but they are not able to find a way to come out of this, right? Because they feel like blindfolded, they feel like bounded, they feel like they are not able to move at all. This is a situation where your mind is playing games with you. Same is happening with me right now. Okay, let me clarify the Eight of Swords in their current energy. And the Four of Wands is here. Four of Wands, the Knight of Swords, and the Queen of Wands. Okay. Yep. So I feel like this person is feeling in mental jail because they feel like they should have a commitment or they should have a marriage with somebody. They want to rush into this. They just want to rush into this marriage or commitment thing because they can't wait for, the good time, or they can't wait just for the right time because they are highly passionate. So I feel like this person just wants to rush into a commitment or rush into a marriage because they feel like they are highly passionate about this connection with you. Or with somebody else, I don't know. I will check that in like further when we will go in the reading. But this person is definitely ready to have a commitment and or marriage. And they want to rush into that. There is rushing energy. Hurried energy. And that's why this person is, stressing over so much in their mental, in their mind. That they are not able to decide what to do. What to do, how to do it. This is the situation that is cropping up for them and it's mentally creating a havoc in their mind, God, in their energy actually. Let's see, what's your current energy? So your current energy right now is Capricorn. Your current energy right now is the Wheel of Fortune. You're trying your best to move with the situation, to flow with the situation, to flow with the universe. It's like flowing with the universal timing. Wheel of Fortune is a very, very lucky card. It is showing me that yes, the tables are turning in your favor, but it is a very slow process that you might not feel it right now, okay? You will feel it in the future, but right now might be you are not able to see that luck is turning in your favor. The future, the table is turning in your favor, but you are not able to see that. This is the problem here. Let me clarify the Wheel of Fortune. You are trying your best to just go with the flow. Okay, let me clarify the Wheel of Fortune. This is the Page of Swords and the Star card and the Ace of Pentacles. Brilliant. So you could be dealing with an Aquarius here. See, you are starting a new life, Capricorn, all over again. And you are very, very hopeful and positive about this starting, about the business, about the job, about whatever you have started recently. You are very, very hopeful and positive that this time this is going to work out. I'm not telling you about a romantic relationship here, but I'm telling you about something that is related to your money, your business, your job, your financial security. You have started something and you are getting results. You have started getting the results. It's not huge right now, but they will become huge in the future if you will continue doing the hard work that you are doing right now, okay? Don't stop. Please keep on doing and keep on continuing whatever you're doing. Okay, let's see what this person feels for you, their feelings for you. Let's see, Capricorn, what this person feels for you. Fool. Okay, see, I told you, this person is highly passionate about this connection with you. And they want to rush into commitment or marriage, and that is not at all a good thing. You can't say yes or you can't commit to somebody just like that. You should take your time, right? This person feels like they should just go with the flow with you. They should not think about the future, think about the past. They should just take the risk with you. They want to take the leap of faith with you and they just want to take the risk. They're ready to take the risk actually with you. This is the situation here. Let me clarify the Fool as what they feel for you. They feel passionate about you. They feel like you are the one for them, but they are not sure about the commitment part. although they want to do it as soon as possible, but literally this person is in some kind of mental jail or mental, you know, instability, you can say instability here. Yeah. So this is again Nine of Wands, the Wheel of Fortune and the King of Cups. This person definitely loves you a lot, that they are not able to leave you or they are not able to think life without you. So that's why this person is ready to just go with the flow, because the Fool card is also here, the Wheel of Fortune is also here, the King of Cups is also here. This person definitely loves you a lot. Lots of love feelings. It's kind of love that is not lusty at all. It is kind of concerned kind of love, okay? Again, they are very hurt. Might be you rejected their proposal in the past, or might be you just said that you are not ready for the commitment thing or something like that. So they are turning their tables now, they are turning their emotions now, and they are ready to have, you know, a casual connection with you. They are just ready to go with the flow with you, because this person is so much in love and so much hurt that he or she feels like going with the flow is the right option. They're trying their best to do that. They feel like they should give a chance to you, they should take the leap of faith with you, take the risk with you, because they love you. This is what they feel for you, or feel for this connection. Okay, Capricorn? Cool. Let's see what this person wants from you. Seven of Wands. Okay. This person wants you to stop being defensive towards them, stop being so detached and cold and off towards them, and just talk to them, you know, in a beautiful manner, in an emotional manner. Just don't feel like you don't need them. Seven of Wands is here. So this person definitely wants you to open up to them and don't behave like a moron, okay? Because might be you are standing your ground and again you are telling them the same thing, that you are not able to do that, or you are not able to do this, or you don't love them, or you don't need them. You are just standing your ground and it is hurting them. It is hurting them so much that they want you to open up to them on an emotional level, okay? Let me clarify the Seven of Wands as what they want from you. This is the Six of Cups, the Ace of Wands, the Two of Pentacles. Definitely this person and you have a very, very strong connection from the past also. You guys had a very, very lovely connection in the past. And because of this lovely connection in the past, because of the nostalgic phase, you can say, because of the past memories or the past connection, this person wants to have a brand new beginning with you and a passionate start with you. They just want you to stop juggling. Stop juggling and stop being so rude and confused, and you are confused as well. You are acting defensive as well. And this person wants you to stop playing these games with them and with yourself. This is what they want from you. They feel like you are highly confused. You are not able to decide. You should take a decision. You should stop juggling. And you should be wise enough to understand that, yeah, emotions are not under anybody's control. You can't control your emotions, particularly if you are in love, right? So they just want you to act mature and understand things from their point of view, okay? This is what they want. This is a little complicated, but yes, this is how it is working right now. Let me see what is coming towards you till 10th of October. Capricorn. Justice could be dealing with a Libra here. Justice is coming towards you. There will be a fair decision. If you did something wrong with them, you are going to face your karma. If they did something wrong with you, they are going to face their karma, and there will be justice in this situation, in this connection with you, you know. So the outcome is mutual. It could be you, it could be them, or it could be the mutual energy that both of you are going to feel for this particular connection, that finally justice is happening in this relationship and finally things are working out as they should be, not as you want it to be. Things are going to work out as they should be. There's a difference, okay, honey? There's a difference. So, yeah, this is the Seven of Wands, this is the Seven of Cups and the Page of Cups. There will be lots of truth that will be coming out, you know, by the 10th of October. Lots of options coming out by the 10th of October. Lots of things are coming out. Actually, there will be lots of communication between you guys, and there will be lots of truths. lots of secrets that are coming out. Might be you got to know about someone who is connected to them. Might be you have somebody else also in the equation. Might be you're searching for options. Might be they are searching for options. But there is some kind of, you know, truth revealed or secret revealed kind of energy is coming till the 10th of October. But after this conversation, after all of this shit that is coming out, there will be a brand new beginning. There will be new feelings developing for this particular connection. I feel like your connection with this person is going to build up from scratch, you can say. So kind of scratch, it is starting again. Yep. Capricorn, it is a difficult situation to be in, but yes, this is how it is. Yep. So thank you so much for connecting. I'll see you soon in the next video. Bye-bye. Take care. God bless you. Namaste. Bye.